I am joined by the lovely ladies of the Fashion Society, Mari and Emma. Hello, guys.
Hi.
Hello.
What do you guys do in the Fashion Society, really?
Well, I'm the president of the society, and I'm also the editor of Promenade magazine currently.
Lovely.
I'm the social sec of the society, and I'm the PT editor of Promenade magazine.
How was it founded?
Basically, we decided to start it because there wasn't anything that you could do at Sussex to do with fashion, and we just wanted to provide sort of an outlet of stuff that we were interested in, and it just turned out that there were a lot of people interested in it.
Mm-hmm. How hard was it to set it up?
It took quite a while. I mean, we started organising it in 2011. All through our second year, we started making plans, getting funding, to launch it in October to coincide with the Freshers' Fair. And then once we started, it was just organising things from that. So it took quite a while, but it was worth it.
It was a really, really fun night. We had lots of local Brighton boutiques involved, and then we had like a really good after party at the Green Door store with some live music. We raised a lot of money for charity, and it was just a really good atmosphere, wasn't it?
Like, yeah, it was really fun.
It was great. We got really good response from it, and hopefully the next year's team will start doing something like that. I think there's more in the pipeline, so yeah, that's the plan. A few more coming.
Apparently this year has been really successful for the society. Like, you guys managed to hold a really popular fashion show, which was a huge success.
Yeah, it was really successful. We ended up having like a full house, and everybody seemed to like really enjoy it. Everyone was in a really good mood. And yeah, it was just a really fun night. It would be really good to do something like it again. And obviously we're leaving this year, so there seems to be lots of plans in place for another one. But yeah, no, it was a brilliant night. Everybody seemed to have a really good time. And yeah, we raised a lot of money for breast cancer as well.
This year also marked the launch of the fashions magazine, Promenade.
Yeah. It's an online magazine, so it just made it really accessible to everyone, not just like within the university, but outside the university. We've had something like 2,000 hits.
On our
winter issue. And we hope that, you know, we can do better with the spring summer issue.
And is it mainly focused towards Brighton's fashion sense?
Yeah, we wanted it to keep it very like Brighton based, kind of to reflect what Brighton is about. So we source clothes from Brighton boutiques, and we showcase events that are going on in Brighton, and showcase local bands. So yeah, it is very Brighton based, like the name Promenade, it kind of says it all really.
Finally, is there any last thing that you'd like to say to our friends?
I guess we'd just like to say we hope you all like the new magazine, and thank you so much to everybody who's been involved and worked really, really hard.
Yeah, and thanks to everybody for their support of the last magazine and support for the society, so we hope it continues.